All right, y'all. I know you're hungry. Let's keep it simple today. Crock-Pot Baked Ziti. Go ahead and start with our large onion. We're going to dice that down. Then we're going to brown our ground turkey. Once that's nice and brown, we're going to add our onion in and continue to mix that in. And then go ahead with that minced garlic for a few minutes. Once that's done, add it to your crock pot. Go ahead with your pasta sauce, your diced tomatoes, your seasonings, a few bay leaves, and some water. Go ahead and mix that well. Then we're going to add our ricotta cheese in. Go ahead and cover that up. We're cooking on high for 3 hours. After 3 hours, go ahead and remove that lid. Give that a nice mix. And then we're coming right in with our pasta. Put about half of that in there and then mix it in and add that other half. Follow that with some of this mozzarella cheese and just get that completely mixed in. A little seasoning on top and then cover that for an additional 30 to 45 minutes. And there you have it. Crock-Pot Baked Ziti. Go ahead and top it with some additional cheese. Serve and enjoy.